Nigeria on Wednesday recorded 91 new cases of the novel coronavirus, according to the Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC. In a tweet, the NCDC said 74 cases were recorded in Lagos and 5 in Katsina. The country's total infections has now risen to 873. While deaths have risen to 28, at least 197 cases have recovered from the disease.